Hey all, Pilgrim Farmer here. Well, we're just about done with our obstacle course. The only thing we have left to do is paint it. And we won't be getting to that today. It's not very good painting weather. As you can see, we've hacked a trail out of this jungle, set up an obstacle course for the kids and the big adults that want to go through it. And we're going to have BDC Benji run through it in a minute. Before we do that, let's take a look at some props we've got here. Some things to help you with the obstacle course itself. Let's say you go through it a few times and you say, well, that's easy. I got this knocked down. Add yourself some weight. This is an old LBV 88, which we've modified. You can see we've got weights in the pockets. Put 4, 5, 10, 15, 20 pounds of weight on this vest. Then try to run through the course and see how good you do. It also helps to even it out if you've got one kid that's bigger than the other. Put some weight on one and that'll slow them down. Another thing, we got a youth model 1022 here. Try running through it, holding on to a weapon of some sort. Doesn't have to be a real gun. It can be a toy one or a BB gun or something like that. But that's good training also, because one hand's going to be busy hanging onto that weapon and trying to run and carry it through it. It's going to be difficult. All right, speaking of difficult, BDC ready to go?
Ready.
Okay, so run through us like about three quarter to half speed so I can stay up with you. All right, ready?
Ready.
Go! The first obstacle is this string net. He has to get 12 hits through there. He gets to the wall, he can climb it any way he wants. 10 foot all the way to the top. Head over, have to hit each one of these four steps on the way down for safety. He gets to these hurdles, the 1 foot, the 3 foot, the 2 foot, now the dreaded 4 foot, and he is, oh, he's up and over it, good. Now we get to the balance beam. If you fall off, you have to go all the way to the back and start over again, back of the balance beam. He's through that. Oh, 4 foot hurdle, giving him a hard time, another set of hurdles. The 2 foot, the 3 foot, the 1 foot gets easy, and the last obstacle, the low crawl. He has to get under here, get through it, back up to the finish. There it is, 75 yards from start to finish. Let's walk back, explain some of how we did it. Now we can't crawl right on the ground here because of critters and a lot of poison ivy roots in the ground. So we've raised a platform on blocks, just a sheet of plywood. And because of splinters, we just covered it with a blanket. We'll probably put something else on there eventually. And obviously we're not using real barbed wire, we're just using string. The string will get you good enough if you're not careful. You don't keep your behind down. The hurdles are working out really good for us. They're really, really secure. And they don't seem like much of a hurdle to get over until you try it, especially the 4 foot one. A lot of times you end up on your face on the ground. Now for the balance beam, we ended up doing it just like we did the hurdles. The same thing, pipes driven about 2 to 3 feet into the ground. Landscape timbers turned on their side and attached right here. If you remember, this is an actual, there's usually water will sometimes flow through here. So it'll make a pretty good obstacle also. Back again through these four. First four are easier than the second four. And up to our wall, going up and down it. Now let's see what it's like through the camera as we go through it. All right, now let's see if the old man can get through this course holding on to the camera without dropping it or himself. Now when we start off with our hand touching this rod here, and on the command to go, somebody say go.
Go.
All right, we go. Here we are. I'm gonna have to look through. Here. We get up, keeping our eyes and our hands, searching for hand and footholds over the top, which is higher than it looks from the ground. We get down to the ground, get to the hurdles, and that 4 foot one is gonna be tough. One-handed balance beam. Got to try to slow down now. Make it through it without falling down. Get this 4 foot. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we are. There we get down. Try to pull ourselves along. We're getting to the finish. Easier said than done.
All right, young buck against the old man going head to head on the obstacle course. Say when.
Get the head of me!
Well, so you got me. It looks easy, but it ain't, especially in 100 degree weather. But the obstacle course, if I can catch my breath, is a fantastic addition to your overall fitness. If you're doing the weights, if you're doing the running, doing calisthenics, maybe you're into CrossFit or something like that, add an obstacle course, because it'll put all that you've learned with your weightlifting and all that into actual practice, covering ground under hardship conditions. I'm gonna get something to drink. Thanks for watching.